us all to do is to take this wealth of emotion and inspiration and to put it into action. Pick up something meaningful that helps other people. That's how we prevent tragedies like this from happening. Society is fractured into combating opinions and behaviors. Let's make it one pulse by building bridges. And the way you build bridges is to take action with your love and your inspiration and share that. Plug in to already built organizations or start your own. But set your intention, carry your heart, and as my father, hold your hands and go forward.